to center field. That one's got a chance. Ranging back is Lewis. And it's off the Green Monster. Around second now, and this ball still hasn't been fielded. And he is into third with a two-out triple. Next up for the Red Sox, Angelo Santos. First pitch on its way. This one is launched. Look at this. On to Lansdowne and gone. So a solo shot here to left center field. His first homer so far in the series. And the Red Sox have taken a 3-1 lead.
Not every home run is exactly the same. That ball was absolutely destroyed.
First pitch coming. Here it is. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. Gone over the monster and out onto Lansdowne Street. A solo shot here to left, his second of the game, and with it, the Red Sox have taken a 4-1 lead.
Second home run of the game right there. He is locked in at the plate. You hear so many of today's players talk about rhythm and timing. Well, he is perfectly on time in the heart of the zone.
Hard hit ball to second.
Come on,
Diving try, but he can't haul it in. It's through for a base hit. The run is in to score, and they take an early 1-0 lead.
Hey, this guy's having a big series in the postseason. It looks like to me that the moment isn't too big for him. He's slowing the game down. He looks terrific.
Yeah, absolutely. Postseason monster right here, having a huge series. Any big leader can have their moment mid-May, but to do it when it gets cold outside means everything.
And he is in there at the plate. It's now a 2-0 game.
I guess their scouting reports on this guy were dead on, because it's already 2-0 in early going, and they're having absolutely no trouble seeing him here. On the other side, they're very quickly looking at a game that they're going to have to fight back in.
Riding in for Boston, Angelo Santos. He reached on a single in his first try. Here it comes. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit. Santos, he singled his last time up. Here's the first pitch to him. Swung on, and this ball is absolutely crushed. Forget about it. And it's gone into the monster seats. So a 3-run shot to left center, his third home run of this series, as they pull even. It's 6-6 now.
At that pitch again, you can see he just flat out missed his location. You put that pitch right there and he's going to tattoo it. Now we're all tied up again, starting this thing all over.
Angelo Santos will stand in as he's accounted for one of the biggest at-bats of the game so far. A 3-run shot back in the fifth that's really energized his ball club. In three tries so far, he's struck out once. Pulled toward right center field. Santo is there, and there are two men gone now. Show more reactions now to this series clinching victory. And down on the field, we'll get a chance to watch the presentation of the Commissioner's Trophy to the new world champs.